All right, people. Today we're going up, yo. Yesterday I did 455, just warm up, yo. So I'm gonna try and see if I can pull 475 off the ground. This will be my first lift for today. No breakfast, no lunch, no smoothies, no special potions. Just one cup of coffee, but straight up. That's my first motherfucking lift, man. 475. Don't sit there and tell me shit about, oh man, hey, to each his own, yo. You know what I'm saying? When you start getting around my motherfucking age, then you gotta start worrying. Me? I ain't worried about shit. Cause guess what, man? I'm Gucci. I'm good. Straight up and down. Yeah, 500 motherfucking pounds. See that? 2.5, 2.25, 4.45. Yeah, motherfucker. Don't tell me, man, motherfucker can't do no 1 meal a day and shit like that and do heavy deadlifts. You know what I'm saying? And by the way, this is just a fucking PR with the regular, you know what I'm saying, deadlift. You know what I'm saying? No trap bar, no high bar, no low bar. You know what I'm saying? Real talk, yo. Straight up and down. And this right here is my second lift. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, man? No protein drinks, no fucking smoothies, no nothing. How many motherfucking hours or minutes it take for y'all to fucking warm up to do some shit like this? You know what I'm saying? No joint pain, no nothing. Some of you motherfuckers don't even go to the doctor. I couldn't even tell when last I've been to the motherfucking doctor. You know what I'm saying? For real. You know what I'm saying? Man, this ain't no motherfucking game, man. Stop fucking playing with me, man. Straight up and down. Young motherfucking punk. Straight up.